happened to predictability. The middleman, the paper boy, the evening TV.
Happy Friday, Casey County High School. I'm Shelby Long.
And I'm Mariah Turner, and we'd like to welcome you back to WREB News, bringing you all the latest in Rebel Nation.
Our lead story for this week is Student of the Month. With more information, we have Addie Davis.
Good morning, Casey County High School. This week, we're going to be interviewing Ms. Sengkhamyong about the Students of the Month. Let's see what she has to say.
Become Student of the Month. Teachers will recommend students, and they recommend students according to, like, their work ethic, their dedication, their progress in helping other students. They inspire to strive for excellence, to make the school better. They have school spirit. So the teachers will send in nominations at the end of the month, and then we choose from there. We have a committee that votes on them. We had several submitted last time, and the winners were 12th grade Ariana Hess, 11th grade Jake Weddle, 10th grade Preston Lynn, 9th grade Sarah Crow. And each Student of the Month, they win a free meal from one of the local restaurants. And we're looking forward to getting more prizes, bigger prizes for the Student of the Month. And then we'll probably take all of the Students of the Month at the end of the year, and we'll display their pictures. So it's an honor, actually, to be nominated and win Student of the Month.
Thank you, Ms. Sengkhamyong. For WREB, this is Addie. Back to the studio.
Thank you so much, Addie. Also, we talked with Ms. Lester about Halloween Art Night. Alex Wright has that story for us.
Thank you, studio. Today we interview Ms. Lester about the upcoming art night. This is what she had to say.
We are going to be painting a monochromatic styled landscape painting. So it'll have like some fall foliage. It'll have a silhouette of a black tree. And then the participants can put their own personal spin on it and put their own creativity into it. I'll just take them through like the first steps of getting it set up, the background set up. All students are welcome to participate, and their parents, their guardians. Students are welcome to bring their siblings. All the materials will be provided. So we'll have brushes, we'll have canvases, everything here for you that night. And you know, it's a family night, parent night, and all are welcome to come.
Thank you, Ms. Lester. We really look forward to art night. For WREB, this is Alex. Back to studio.
Next up, we interviewed Mr. Cleary and some of the Y Club officers. Jackson Knott will take it from here.
Hey, Rebel Nation. Today we will be talking about the Club of the Week, Y Club. Here with that is Mr. Cleary and some Y Club officers. Here's what they had to say.
So as a first-year advisor, there's a lot of challenges, a lot of things I don't know yet. Paperwork's kind of weird, but I think we have a really motivated group of kids in Y Club. The leadership's great. A lot of kids who have done it before, and that's been really, really helpful. It's been a long time since I've done anything with Y Club, so really excited about it. I think the kids are going to have a lot of fun with this. Do a lot of successful community service projects, and not just community service, but just outreach in general to get the word out about Y Club and how important it is and how good of a program it can be, not just for our school, but across the state. And winning things like Premier Delegation or Outstanding Delegation at KYA, possibly CUNA as well. Those are kind of the bare minimum things I expect us to do.
Here are some officers with their goals for the year.
Some things I plan to do for Y Club this year are things like, I would like to have our members participate in more activities outside of KYA because, at least in Y Club the past couple of years, Y Club is just KYA and a couple community service events. So me and my fellow delegates are really trying to have more to do with Y Club and just spread out to the other student body.
Some things I plan on doing as my new elected role as a secretary is to just really step up and become a leader and be able to guide and help the club.
Some things I want to do as community service liaison is I would like to get with Mr. Cleary about possibly fundraisers for CUNA or something else community service besides Apple Festival that we do. And I also agree with what Porter said about doing more than KYA.
Thank you, Y Club. For WREB, this is Jackson Knott. I'm back to the studio.
Our final story for this week is the upcoming volleyball districts with the seniors. Here with that is Layla Abel.
Hey, CCHS. Today I had the chance to speak with some of our volleyball seniors regarding the upcoming districts game. Here's what they had to say.
I would say the team is really excited for districts this year. We play Rock Castle, so it's definitely going to be a good game, but everybody's ready to show what we got and to show who the Volley Rebels are.
With their senior season coming to a close, they reflected on some of their favorite memories and gave advice to underclassmen.
I think my favorite memory from this year's volleyball season, I think that has to be my senior night. It's a mix of things, mostly the fact that all of us players came together and like you saw your teammates' appreciation that night. And then that night when I played, my serves were actually really good. Typically, my serves can be a bit faulty, but that night, all of them that I had went over and they were really good. I think my biggest advice for a freshman player is to always have fun. I think we end up psyching ourselves out when you're in a game. You just think that you can't mess up, you can't do that. And so I think it's just all about having fun. That's how you end up playing the best.
My favorite memory would definitely be from my freshman and sophomore years when we would host concerts in the locker room before games. My teammate Brooklyn Clements would always be the lead singer, and it was a lot of fun.
Thank you, seniors. For WREB, this is Layla. Now back to the studio.
That's it for this week's edition of WREB News. I'm Shelby Long.
And I'm Mariah Turner.
See you next week, Rebel Nation.
This is Jenny's room, where no sunlight shone. Lived our sweet Gertrude, usually always alone. With students by her side, through school days bright, that share funny moments, a beautiful sight. Oh Gertrude, dear Gertrude, you've journeyed far with FFA dreams and a heart like a star. In our class together, we laugh side by side. You'll forever be with us, our gentle guide.